Preeti ji is the founder director of Petal Group of Schools and Kindergarten Schools. She's the vice president of Early Childhood Association, and she's a member of National Association for Education of Young Children. She's a visionary academician. She is a child counselor, mindful parent coach, and inspiring her students pursuing excellence for the last 18 years. Since 2014, she started her first kindergarten schools in Delhi, Petal World School. She's also supporting crutches in prisons of Mandhote, Tihar Jail, Dasna Jail, and Ghaziabad Jail. I welcome Mrs. Preeti Kawatra as a speaker, expert speaker, and sharing her business model also. Welcome, Preeti ji. Over to you.
Thank you so much, Rachna ji. Thank you so much. My pleasure. Good afternoon, everyone. It's really indeed a very grateful moment that we are among one of the best group of India which actually promote women entrepreneurship. You name the field and the women have created their own benchmark in that. Whether it is a fashion designing, if you talk about Ritu Kumar, if you talk about Nykaa, everybody knows her founder is again a Phaguni Nayar. You talk about Indra Nooyi. Everywhere in this world, we females have already created their benchmark so that people can proud on them, and they can already clear that they are not just a person who take care of the home and the children. And this COVID initiative is really a great initiative. Congratulations, COVID, for all your milestones which you have achieved till date. It's a vision, it's to empower women. So on today's presentation, I would like that how through education, our women are feeling really empowered, and this segment is actually really good for females to make a difference in the society. So I am very happy that today I'm going to share through this presentation my journey also. Mrs. Rachna, I would like to address that I have started my first school in 2003. In 2014, we have converted into a company because we really wish that these facility and these handholding should go to the next level also, so that we can create more employment for the women. Because I strongly believe if one woman is employed well, educated well, she can educate many more. She can create employment for many more women. So this initiative has been started in 2003 with one school, which I have started from my own home itself, right? With three students. So this journey has been started, and later we are now known in different parts of the India by the name of Petals. But before going in detail of Petal, I would like to tell each and everyone whomsoever is present in the and whomsoever has participated that education has been considered as a great place or a business, you can say, to explore, because there is a robust demand. Largest population in the world. Who has this? Only India has. 500 million people in between the bracket of 5 years to the 24 years. That means you can actually imagine the kind of children you can get from the India. India has 250 million schools, 250 million students, those who are going to the school, more than any other country. It has a competitive edge because each school in India promote Hindi as well as English. So it is only in India that most of the schools allow children to speak in English and entertain the second language. Policy support. If you talk about the policy support in India, FDI 100% is allowing. Indian government is allowing FDI to invest in education sector in the India. And the investment, you won't believe, till in between 2000 to 2020, $3.24 billion has already been invested in education sector. And this is the biggest funding has been done in any country. So you can actually imagine the scope of growth, and the one more reason to jump into this industry. There are many females, those who are into this, many female participated in this webinar. So it is my humble request, kindly look at this model in the way how you can take benefit of it. So because education is not only, and women entrepreneurship is not only related to the principal, heads, or you can say you have your own school. If you are educated, if you can contribute somewhere in the society, and if you can educate one more person,
then you are an educationist, right? So you have many different fields. Like you can go into primary education, pre-primary education, you can go in tutoring, you can go for private coaching, secondary education, higher education, you can go as a writer, you can go as an online certification courses, you can also participate in corporate training and many more. And some more ideas I would like where you all can contribute is preschool, whether you can have your own preschool by whatever name you would like to go for, or it can be a franchise also. Franchise model is a model where you will handhold with the parent company, those who help you, what kind of a curriculum you have to go for, what is the parent demand, what does a child need, they will give you the training, they will help you out how to recruit the staff, they will plan your financials. Slowly and steadily, I will go in detail each of one of these. You can go for a K-12 school also. There are certain guidelines and the set parameters set by the CBSE and the Government of India that how much area is required for a K-12 school. K-12, I mean to say, is KG to till 12th. So what, which board you would like to go for, CBSE board, IB board, Cambridge board, or you can take the franchise also. Same as in the preschool, in the K-12 franchisee also, parent company actually help you out, will give you the very clarity that how much land is required in which area. Reason being, in India, might be in metro, land requirement is different. And if you talk about the rural area, the land requirement is different, right? So what kind of a teachers you should need to recruit, which board is better, you can compare with different boards, which kind of a books you should go for, which kind of activities you should go for the children. So if you take that franchisee, it will be a definitely a cakewalk if you rather than starting your own preschool. You can start hobby classes, either you can rent it a place or you can start from your own home itself if you have a space, because hobby classes also need space. It can be dance, it can be a music, it can be art classes, it can be pottery classes and many more. Tuitions. If you see this pandemic time, if you it is not comfortable for you to travel to the children home, or you can or you want, don't want to call students to your place, you can give online tuition classes also. And this is again a very good idea if you want to go in education line, but at the same time you want to give quality time to your family. Daycare center. Daycare center is a huge demand, and you can say future market is wow for the daycare center. Reason being, in this kind of a country where both the parents are working, father and mother, they all want, and the joint families also want, the children should be in a place where they are feel safe, where hygiene need to be maintained, and the children are secure, and they should get proper meal. But at the same time, it should be a structured place. Like at home also, whenever we have a children come back from the school in afternoon, then mothers plan for after school activities, for their nap time, for their meal time. A good daycare center actually are getting very good response. And I have a full trust that in future also, there is a huge market for the daycare centers. If you talk about the stationery, test preps, these are the additional add-on. Through this also, you can actually jump into this market and you can become a very good entrepreneur and you can make your own mark in this. Content writing, yes, you can support many media houses, many magazine owners, so that you can help them in whatever content they're writing. They might be having short of hands, so you can help in those editing, proofwriting. These are all part of the same come under same umbrella. Educational tour, educational accessories, vocational training. Yes, if you have any kind of extra knowledge or a skill, this is the best time, because there is no boundary barrier nowadays. If you have, please teach. It will help you to earn money also. It will give you confidence. It will make you an entrepreneur. And at the same time, others will get benefited out of your skill. Online and offline library. Yes, it can be in the form of stories. It can be in the form of lectures. It can be in the form of a training. It can be in the form of sharing your own library and whatever you have learned from books, whatever you have read. Because I have heard one YouTube channel, and I was surprised to know that one person who every month shared how many books the person has read and key points from those books and how the other people can learn out of that. So it is a very good new idea about the library. Okay, now the preschool market, because I have experienced the preschool market from almost 18 years, but still I can see, I'm not talking about the pandemic period, but I can see again a huge response and a market for a preschool industry. Reason being, according to CAGR, you can see 18% growth for a preschool industry, which is $3.27. So I welcome all the females without any fear, those who would like or would like to think for a preschool industry. You can see till 2020. Now we can extend this year, 2023, that 17.20 exponential growth in this market. So this is a, see, whenever we have a fear whether we should go for this business or not, there's a one key factor which helps us to decide whether we should go for this or not. And most, this factor is whether the market exists or not. So this data bank shows that market exists. So it is a right time to decide about the preschool, because nowadays most of the preschool are shut. Reason being, it's on the rented, they were on the rented places, and people were not having that much of financial bandwidth. So this situation compelled them. But don't think this market is closing. Children have to go school. Online is not the substitute of the school. Children need for their social emotional growth, their one-to-one connect. So preschool market is again going to take a great leap in future. We as a Petals has already been covered by different media houses for our achievements in Hindustan Times, in Forbes magazine, in Education World Forum, The Pioneer, Franchise India, Education World, Education Today, and many more. It is not just because we have different branches in different part of India, but because of our work, how we try to make a difference in a parent and a child life. We actually help the parents to usher their children to achieve their maximum potential. And we have a very structured model for the same, and we have a different tools so that it will be very easy for a parent to attend that. I think if most of them are your parent, you can understand in today's world, parenting is a tough job. Whether you have a 2-year-old child, 16-year-old child, or a 21-year-old child. I am also a mother of 2 children. I can actually realize those challenges. Again, this slide, again, intentionally we have put up, reason being women entrepreneurship. This is our slide of women entrepreneurship program. We actually help other women to become an entrepreneur rather than edupreneur, because we provide 100% support in marketing and recruitment. Because whenever females come in the preschool industry, there are a lot of challenges. Reason being, it is easy to imagine, but once you start your own work, a lot of planning is required. Lot of operation things you need to plan. So for that, we help our female entrepreneurs to do the handholding, so that we are trying to manage all their risks and concerns so that they can do the operation of their centers smoothly. In Petals, we says that it's a zero risk franchise opportunity. Why we say this? Because we have created the model in such a way that the person who become our franchisee will have a minimum risk. Reason, there are many options which are available in the market, just like Kidzee, Eurokids, Bachpan, but at the same time, Petals is also there. And how we can say we are different from the others is that how we do the handholding. Because whenever you take franchisee from anyone, right, how it is making going to make a difference? It is going to make a difference through the way the person or the company operates. So in this way, we are helping our franchisee to go ahead. There are many business models, so many companies, those who are giving franchisee, they also give you location support. They also give you training. They also give you recruitment part. They help you in marketing. But whenever I, what I have seen and observed is when female became entrepreneur in the beginning, she always used to take money from the family most of the time or from her husband. So she wants to play safe. So whenever she wants to play safe, it is a franchisor responsibility to do the handholding. For that, in Petals, we have structured our things in such a way. First of all, we offer different programs so that your place will not be vacant for a whole day. Because preschool is just a 2 to 3 hours program. Preschool, daycare, preschool only for 3 hours. And after that, we help our franchisee to run after school. We help our franchisee to run daycare also from 9 to 6. so that working parent will also have a safe place for their children, and our franchisee will also get a right guidance at the same time. We have 30 centers across India. Before COVID, we were having 70 plus, but in the COVID time, there are many franchises because of the financial constraint, or because of most of them have traveled to their villages or traveled to their hometown. This number has come up to this. Might be after Corona, this number may change. We provide Harvard research-based curriculum pedagogy. The reason being of why I'm highlighting, why I would like to highlight this is, you just cannot say, as our national education policy also says that, and actually validate that 90% of the brain develops at this age. So you cannot let this age to be like bachche play karke seekh jaate hain. There should be a proper structure so that children learn in such a way that it will not become burden and it will be experiential learning. We have a healthy meal plan. In our all the branches, one meal plan is served, but we make our meal plan region and the seasonal base. Reason of this is because we are associated with the top nutrition management, and under Dr. Arvinda Singhal from USA also manage our meal plan in our daycare centers, in our preschool and in our after school activity, so that children get a healthy meal and a proper nutrition in a day or in a week whenever children are with us. For our children, just to plan their growth properly, we actually do mapping, brain mapping of each and individual child. Now people ask, how do you do the brain mapping? Yes, in USA there is a one certified and a patent test called DMIT. We help our we trained our teachers in such a way so that they get the benefit of it, and we plan exercises and the worksheet according to the each child in our schools. We provide the best in the class toddler program. We have said activity.
Naman, have we lost connectivity with ma'am?
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. Now we can hear you. Yes, okay. Preeti ji.
Just a sec. I'm sorry. Just a sec. Can you hear me?
Yes, Preeti ji. We can.
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm sorry, just bear with me. Okay. Can you hear me now?
Yes, Preeti ji, please carry on.
Yeah. Can you see my screen?
Your screen is not shared. Rachna, you can see her screen?
No. Preeti, or you send it to Naman, please. We can share if you are not able to share.
Just a sec, ma'am. Just a sec.
Naman, you share the host right, co-host right with her. She will be able to do it.
And the co-host side is shared with her. So she can present
the PPT. Then try, Preeti, try it
again. Yeah. Just a sec. Can you see now?
Yeah.
We can. Yes. We can see it, Preeti. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you so much. So I was on the center, the kind of a center we promote, that as I have discussed, that we have taken care of each and every point where child is coming. We have some unique features in our school. We have a special mobile app for the parents so that parent can see whenever working mother is working, she immediately get the pop-up, your child has already taken half chapati and a dal. It will give her a peace of mind. We have a live CCTV so that whatever child is doing in the school, a parent can see from their office. We have a 3-tier child safety schedule in our system. We don't serve junk food at all in our set. Then how Petals help different women to become a woman entrepreneur. We provide a very strong support system. What kind of a support system we actually promote is that, first of all, we help you out in search of a property because it is a very difficult for a female to travel here and there and find out the property. We have a special team and we help you to find out the right property and at the right location, because when location is right, it is very important for a business. It is very important for a business to have a right location so that you can get the desired customer over there. We definitely help you to recruit the staff. For that, we even provide CVs also to you, because a new woman entrepreneur doesn't know how to recruit the right people at the right place. So we help you out. We provide you the CV. We trained your staff academically also, and how to take care of the center also. The best part about our franchise model is you are not supposed to do any kind of a marketing. We take care of your end-to-end market. This is the best thing we can do, because we have seen many schools, those who are not able to do good is because of the marketing challenge, because marketing take actually a lot of money. So we support in that. Second, most important is we provide, and you are not supposed to spend anything on the IT. We provide you dashboard, user-friendly CRM, and all portals and app without any cost. We provide you a special system, online fee collection system. We have no facility of this paying cash quarterly. So we make sure you will receive all your revenue or a collection on time. We provide our franchisees special customer support portal. 24/7, we try our level best that you will get, your parent will get a support system from the company, because parents are working nowadays. They have a lot of queries when they come back from the office, so they can call us and clear those things. And nothing less than that, we are doing some promises also in our business model. We give you the guarantee of 100 admission in 24 months. This will give you a peace of mind and security. In case you are not able to generate 100 admission in 24 months, so we give you the compensation of 25,000 shortfall of each child. This will give you security. This will help us to achieve trust. And it will give me a satisfaction that we are doing justice with women entrepreneur. After that, if something happened or you don't want that further after 2 years or after 3 years, you could not be able to continue with the process, we will help you out also to buy back. You're not supposed to go here and there into the market and ask the brokers to please, ye hamara place rent karwa do, ya hamara place le lo. We will help you out to buy back so that your money is in safe hands. Whatever investment, whenever you will do with us, it will include a complete infrastructure cost. And our agreement is for the 9 years, and there is a no renewal fee. We will give you guidance on infrastructure, ambience, and what do you call that? We will give you guidance about the registration, guidance about the education department fee, working capital, everything. That investment is including of all the things whichever is required for the running a good school. So our franchisee team is looking forward to connect with you. If anybody wants to come in preschool line, whether wants to open Petals or want to open a preschool, we are happy to guide you. We are not just a Petals franchisee. We also help people to open their own preschool, because it is our initiative that we really want females to become much more than what they are right now. And I think it is our PM Modi vision also, that we all should help others to stand up. So this is from my side. I'm happy to take question and answer if anybody has anything to ask about the